The situation inside Kuwait is serious. They have occupied all the important facilities in Kuwait.
And then there was sporadic street fighting.
The British embassy in Kuwait. It is very dangerous to venture outside.
They are commanding the whole country.
Free provisional government
with their fingers.
Has requested our government to assist it to establish security and order.
Today is different. Today is not the same. Today I make the action. Take snapshot into the light. Snapshot into the light.
We call for the immediate and unconditional withdrawal of all the Iraqi forces.
Ha ha ha!